back in with another video. Today, we have another season 4 video, and look at this now. You can see on the other side of the screen, Smiley has entered the WWE locker room. It looks like looking for, I don't even know who he's looking for, but he's looking for someone, maybe to ask. No one wants to talk to Smiley. I think I can kind of understand why. I think Smiley's looking for, I don't even know who he's looking for, but he's looking for someone to eventually, I guess, negotiate something. There's been rumors that maybe the villains and the WWE superstars would be teaming up. Smiley entering now into the WWE locker room. Surprisingly, no WWE superstar is getting ready. There's a briefcase there for some reason, but Smiley is going to be searching all the rooms here to try and find, I don't even know who he's trying to find. And it looks like Smiley has spotted an open door here. And now, yep, that's what he's looking for, Mr. McMahon. And it looks like Smiley is asking Mr. McMahon if he wants to work with him in defeating the villain, not villains, defeating the YouTubers, having the villains and the WWE superstars work together here. And it looks like Mr. McMahon has agreed, which means this is going to be only terms for YouTubers, because the YouTubers have been plummeting the sales of Mr. McMahon's company. So now Smiley and Mr. McMahon are going to work together to try and win themselves. Now Smiley, with all the power he has gained, he's transformed it almost into like a boss mode. Smiley, the power of the championships that he now possesses. Look at those red eyes, no. But anyway, it looks like now Smiley is the head of the WWE company. And Mr. McMahon, and oh, Smiley! Smiley with Triple H watching from the background. He's just trying to attack Mr. McMahon. The agreement's already done. Smiley has control until the YouTubers are done with it. Now Smiley, it looks like, is going to go deal with Bray Magpie and Jacksepticeye. Mr. McMahon looks like he doesn't know
what happened. Now Jacksepticeye finds himself in a really bad position. Smiley has just run down to the ring. Jacksepticeye was trying to just head off Bray Magpie. Bray Magpie now are inside, and this is a 2-on-1 handicap match that now Jack has to overcome after, I mean, he jumped himself through a table. He's not going to be 100% here. And already a beating being delivered on him, but oh, it goes for the elbow, but Jack catches him. Stomp to the face now. Jack needs to gain control. Spinning acid rainmaker, and already knowing he's at the disadvantage. And he's already done, oh gosh. Needs to be more accurate with his strikes now. And now goes up top. But Smiley is back up, runs at him and shoves him down. Look at that evil in Smiley's eyes. That is not what Jack's gonna be wanting to see. That's not what the YouTubers want to see, is that evil intent Smiley has at, oh, hardened to the turnbuckle. The evil intent of Smiley. This is not what the YouTubers wanted to see. And now Jack is all alone. There's no one here to help him. Zach 100's been hit off the pass by Antisepticeye, which will be in a future video. But now Jack's all alone, and he is going to have a hard time. Look at this hook of the leg. I don't know what he's pinned him for. Wait a minute. Smiley's just exposed it. He says that if he and Prairie Magpie win, he gets the Zach Man Championship off of Jacksepticeye. Oh! Jacksepticeye. If Jack cannot defeat them, he does not deserve the Zach Man Championship. So therefore, he will lose it to Smiley. Not even Prairie Magpie gets to keep it. Man, that's, many people thought Prairie Magpie was the original leader. He was the one who got to have the word and how things ended. That's obviously not the case anymore. Oh, now shot to the stomach. And Jack is now, oh, could be looking for the smile cutter. Hits it. And now could be looking for the second smile cutter in a row, which he is known for, the smile cutter. He's not allowed to use a knife, so he uses his arms as a cutter, and that's gotta be Jacksepticeye out cold. But Jack, he's kipped up, what is this? And now he's just kicking away at Smiley. He's got nothing else in the tank. Knife edge, chop, and now Jack, how is he managing jumping off the top rope? That's not something. Dodges it. Big body splash. And now, rolls over Smiley. Down goes Smiley. Face first down on the ground. Jack, this is what he needs to do. He needs to start bringing in the springboards. Yes, this is what Jack's known for. If he can just launch off everything possible, and that's what he's doing, just launching off everything to try to injure Smiley. I don't even know if it's doing any damage. Jack is just... he's just doing anything he can at this point. He knows that, and I'm sure he knows, that probably Smiley's not taking any damage from this. If he can put Smiley down and escape, that is going to be his goal. Here he goes for the jackhammer here, but Smiley intercepts it. Gets a knee in, and the smile cutter down on Jacksepticeye. Good night, Jacksepticeye. Premium Vampire wanting the tag. Smiley not gonna give it to him. True Smiley. Oh, wait. Smiley. This is the insanity that we've come to see from him. Slams the steel chair down, and now the ref is the only thing in the way. Oh, wait, what is he doing here? He's asking if the chair is legal. And of course, the referee's saying no. Jack is still flat out. He's standing. Oh, but the referee has got the steel chair, but Jack... they just hit the referee, and now Jacksepticeye's still groggy, and now just to add insult to injury. And now he hits him once again, and now another clothesline. The ref did not see it. Therefore, it does not count. Now, Jack, I think Smiley just wants one last piece of Jack. Probably before this all ends. Jacksepticeye, the Zack Man champion. Elbow. Good night, Jacksepticeye. 1, 2. And Jack kicks out! Oh, that's gonna just annoy Smiley even further. Now, oh, he's done with the ref. He's done with the ref.
Guys, the lights have gone out. I don't know what's happening. I see a Markiplier's musical in the background. I don't know what's happening. Is Markiplier gonna come and save Jacksepticeye?
Guys, I don't know what happened, but whatever it is, Markiplier has just appeared out of nowhere. Jack's tagged him in. I guess this is a 2-on-2 match now. Markiplier's just tagged in by Jack. Oh, no! And now this is just going to end in tears, I think, for Smiley and crew. Can we look at the twisting corkscrew as well? Already huge, huge implications are being bestowed here, and Smiley has just been completely... knocked out of his game, and Premium Matt Pie as well taking some of it. And I don't know what the fudge Markiplier was doing. And Smiley, they need to calm Mark down there. I don't even know what he was doing, but whatever it was not good. And I think, yeah, look at that, trying to send Mark into his corner because, of course, he does not want no more of Mark. But it looks like Mark, he's fighting it a little bit. It's not going to work out there. Markiplier. As Smiley eyeing up his prey. Right hands him. That's gonna wake Markiplier up though. Armbar. Big clothesline as well. Looks like Mark now going to the outside of the ring. Could be looking for a phenomenal forearm. No, a missile drop kick. Of course, Mark has been through 3 matches now. 4. One involving Smiley, where he defeated Smiley. A second in which he got defeated by Premium Matt Pie, and a third where he defeated Darkiplier. Oh, big boot. A third where he defeated from Markamu. Now I'm going to send him into his opposing corner, which is going to really hurt the spine, and now Premium Matt Pie is tagged in. First we've seen of him in a while after he took a beating from Jacksepticeye. Matt Pie there. Oh, can we look for the Acid Rainmaker? Acid Rainmaker! One of his two. So if they can just slow it down here, and I think that's what they're doing here, slowing down the pace of the match. But Mark, kicked for the 3 days. We've never seen this, but this is the tag team finisher of Jack and Mark. Jack, 3D! The 3D now! And now, Jacksepticeye needs to just pretty much deal with Smiley. Don't know, he's stomping thin air, gets rid of Smiley, and now Jacksepticeye, he's not going to be 100%, but neither is Premium Metal. He's taking a beating, so Jack, I think he wants to finish the job. The 3D is going to be knocking Premium Metal out. Oh, elbow. Looks like he hurt his elbow there. Don't know how he did with all those elbow padding. With all that elbow padding. And now Jacksepticeye, it looks like that little bit of time he spends on the outside of the ring has been enough to rejuvenate him just enough to maybe get him to a point where he can really deal out the damage. And he really is non-stop offense from Jacksepticeye. There's been no stopping. And Jack needs to finish this off, and it looks like he'll do exactly that. Premium Matt Pie now he's in Jack's clutches, but Jack went for the Septiceye punch. Premium Matt Pie reverses it. Oh no, I think we all know what's happening here. Jack, of course, he's still taking a lot of punishment if he takes a huge move. There's no way he's going to continue. Mark is going to need to be wary of this. Because now Jack is up for the burning hammer. That's it. Good night, Jacksepticeye. Jack surely is done. That should be it. After everything he's gone through in this match, that's two. And no, Jack again kicking out. Premium Metal though needs to take advantage of this moment and tag in Smiley. With Jacksepticeye out cold after the burning hammer, Jack now just needs to find something within himself to dodge something to get Mark in the ring. Because the burning hammer, oh yes, perfect for Jack, manages to tag him in. And now Smiley on the ground in pain here from Markiplier, oh, clotheslines him. Smiley gets back up, gets up with Mark. Oh no, he almost clotheslines his teammate, but now Jack, Mark still clotheslines. And now Smiley, Mark eyeing him up. Right hand, might have been looking for something here, but Smiley now coming back. With right hand, Mark's in the corner. That could have been dangerous. Oh, goes for it. Dives for Mark, but Mark, with just the whereabouts to dodge it, shoots him off the ropes now. Picks him up from the backside. Mark applying out the second rope moonsault. I think he knows what they have to do. Acid Rainmaker. Jack wanting the tag. Mark has climbed to the outside of the ring for some reason. Don't exactly know his strategy there. Maybe he was just very, very low on stamina and just screwed it up. But Mark with Smiley aside, phenomenal forearm. And now tags in Jack to finish the job. Smiley now is in huge trouble because Jack, one of the most experienced competitors we have, of course, Dead Man Champion. But you can see now Jack, his stamina is low. He wants to be able to bounce off things, but having a hard time. Double axe handle now. Jack is just going to fly off everything and hope that he hits everything. See, look at this. His stamina is really low, but he knows he has to go for these moves. Because otherwise, Smiley is probably going to get the win here, and Jack can't let that happen. Of course, Jack and Mark, they want to protect the Zackman Championship. For the YouTubers here. And now Jack just needs to get rid of Premium Empire. I think he knows what he's going to do to get rid of Smiley, to get this to end once and for all. Styling punches. And I think this is where Jack is really low here on stamina here. Smiley can take advantage of that, but I think Smiley's taking too much. Through everything he's gone through in this match, Jacksepticeye just needs this one move to hit. Premium Matt Pie is nowhere to be seen. Jack, hammer. And now hooks both legs. One, two, can Premium Matt Pie get in? No, three. Premium Matt Pie.